Let's prepare the soil for growing sunflowers. Let's start foaming the machine. Clean the dirt off the machine with a brush. Now let's wash off the rest of the foam. Done! We need to assemble a seeding machine. We did it! Let's plant the sunflower seeds. Now let's wash the seeding machine. We did it! We need to assemble a self-propelled sprayer. That's all. Let's fertilize the soil for quick growth of sunflowers. Let's wash the self-propelled sprayer. Move the brush to wash the dirt away. Keep up the good work. First, let's assemble a pickup truck. Let's put up a scarecrow to keep the birds away. And now let's wash the pickup truck. Keep it up. Let's assemble a pickup harvester. Keep up the good work. The sunflowers are ripe. It's harvest time. Thank you. Now let's wash the pickup harvester. We did it! First, let's assemble a grain truck. Don't stop! Let's prepare the seeds before pressing the sunflower oil. We need to wash the grain truck. Done! We need to assemble a market truck. You're doing really great. Let's bottle the sunflower oil. Great! We've produced sunflower oil. Let's wash the market truck. Amazing! We need to assemble a mini bulldozer. Let's remove the upper soil layer and add some fertile soil. And now let's wash the mini bulldozer. Ready. Let's assemble a covered truck. Don't stop. Let's install the drip irrigation system. We need to wash the covered truck. That's all. First, let's assemble a film laying machine.